between Michael Johnson and Tony Ferguson. So here we go. Round one is underway. I can't wait to see how this fight plays out, because he told us on Thursday that despite his opponent's submission acumen, he's more than willing to engage him on the ground.
A lot of times guys fight with their ego. They try to go and fight their opponent in their spots. Let's see if this proves to be a very bad decision.
Just missed with the left there. Oh, big left hand. We'll see if he can follow it up.
Ah, that jab hurt him.
Oh! Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is...
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Back to the feet. Both of these guys going all out. High action fight here. Oh! Place kick there by Tony Ferguson. Oh, he's feeling it now. Nice combination there by Johnson. Oh, nice offering there by Tony Ferguson. We'll see if he can follow it up here, champ.
I mean, he usually does. He does not let guys off the hook. Tony Ferguson is a guy that has a killer's mindset. And when he gets you hurt, he's looking to pin.
So just open. Oh, and there it is, baby, the seminal blow.
This might be the biggest shot of this entire fight. He landed a massive hook to put his opponent on wobbly legs.
Lands the right hand.
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves his hope. Go finish his fight.
Oh, he might be out. That one appeared to stun him.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, straight right.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Oh, man, it ain't Dikembe Mutombo, but he is... All right, so he catches... Oh, he catches the leg here, and now he goes for the takedown. It's there. And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Nice punch there.
10 seconds to go. Oh, spinning back fist out of nowhere. Let's now look back at some of the action from that round. He went headhunting.
Ready? Ready?
All right, round two. Oh! Oh, he's not in there. His opponent could be out of here soon, DC.
He's almost done. He's been hit with a shot like that. You don't know whether. One, five, grab a wrestler. He's confused. He's as confused as he was.
The punch. All right, well, he's landed some good shots. Oh, that is a huge shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stayed upright.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing shows and talks to your toughness.
Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now, because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, big left hook there.
Liver kick, if you take those...
Back to the feet. Johnson Anderson's torso, specifically that right side, has absorbed a lot of damage tonight. And here comes the purple, the black, and blue. A definite bruise starting to form on that right side.
I mean, look at the commitment to kicking in this fight.
Just like that, the fight is over.
Oh, my goodness.
Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. All right, DC, no Telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment.
All right, let's go inside the octagon where...